just down the street here, and we go in because they have the most beautiful flower arrangement anyone has ever seen. And we go in every time we're here. We always look at, we take photos, and we're just in awe. And the flower designer is Jeff Leatham. We buy all his books and we follow him on Instagram, and I'm obsessed with him. They change out these flowers every 3 days, and he's not always the one to come to town to do it. But today, he was in the lobby when we walked inside, and I just stared at him in awe, and I was afraid to interrupt his conversation. But he saw me looking at him with a big grin on my face, and he came over to me, and he said, "Hi, I'm Jeff," and shook my hand, and it was one of the best things ever. And then he said, "Would you like to take a picture together by my flowers?" And we walked through the lobby and we went into the restaurant where he had some flower arrangements. And I think it was the highlight of the trip. He was so, so, so sweet. And I wish I'd remembered to vlog, but I'll insert a picture here. And he was so nice, and we told him about all of our trips to Paris, and he took pictures. He had an assistant take a few pictures, and the fact that he took time out of his day to make two girls so happy was just so much fun.